Greetings, YouTube. DJ Bonebreaker coming at you from Walt Disney World Magic Kingdom, the most magical place on Earth. So let's hop right into this tour.
Little tarot, little sweet, I Thank you. food too.
Well, welcome aboard the world-famous Jumbo Cruise. I am Skipper Chris. On this journey, I will be your skipper, your guide, your crocodile hunter, your tap dance instructor, and if you don't laugh at my jokes, the worst 12 minutes of your vacation. Not bad. I'll take it. First up, we'll be here in the Amazon rainforest, where we're going to see some monarch butterflies. Now, these butterflies can grow up to be about 12 inches long. However, some skips say that they can get as big as a whopping 1 foot. Either way, I had to call them the rulers of the jungle. It's all downhill from here, folks. And right over here, we're going to see Inspiration Falls. Why is it called Inspiration Falls? Well, the more that you stare at it, it inspires you to go. Deeper and deeper into the jungle that is. Okay, so how many of you, is this the first time on the world famous Jungle Cruise? Hey, me too. How many of you, is this the last time on the world famous Jungle Cruise? Yeah, me too. We're now entering the Congo River where we ask ourselves, how far we Congo? And right behind me, you're gonna see our famous Boat, Bait, and Bite Shop, where you can rent one of our boats. And, I don't see anyone up there. Canoe? Something must have scared him off. That's the problem. Well, over there in that tree, you're going to see a python named Mondi. But don't worry, friends. Mondi only eats people that wear blue shirts. No one's wearing a blue shirt today. Awkward. But we'll go ahead and say goodbye to Mondi. We're going to stop on that camp. Ah, great. Yeah, we got a gorilla shark in the camp. You know, the Attico Comic-Con is huge here. It's just wrong on so many levels. The Nile River, which is the longest river in the world that goes on for Niles. And if you don't believe me, you're in Nile. Right behind me, we have an African elephant. Now, how can we tell that it's an African elephant? Because we're in Africa. And you will never, ever see a second one in the wild. Absolutely not. So, how many of you have seen an aardvark before? Okay, how many of you have seen an anteater before? That's an anteater. Now, for those of you that have seen the Jungle Cruise movie, here is our tribute to the rock. Yeah, I know, I just take it for granted. Well, we just entered the African Zoo, so we're gonna see some long-necked calves, the sharks that killed Mufasa, some reindeer, some black horses going to a golf phase, and, soft kitty, warm kitty, bloom all of them. Woo! Thankfully, they were gonna notice us. That would've been a catastrophe if they did. For me, I now think it's my good friend Skipper Felix will navigate your hour-long walk through the jungle. Hope you have fun. And we'll see you next time on Felix. No. You know, I did try to warn him that rhinos can run as fast as horses. I think he got the point. In the end. Well, looks like it's time to begin the rest of the journey then. Alright, moving right along. And we're gonna see some non-crocodiles over here. Now, the crocodile that'll be to the right, her name is Ginger, but be careful, Ginger snaps. Yep, she is one tough cookie. And right behind me, we have Schweitzer Falls. I want everyone to take a good look at it. Yep, now look to the right, to the right, and to the left, to the left. And now kick, now kick, now kick, yes, walk it by yourself, walk it by yourself. The mints come in, it's so good, isn't it? Yeah, so cool. that's not good. Okay, this is really not good. Wait a second, your headphones got some water. Well, maybe the headphones won't notice us. They notice us. And if you listen carefully, you're going to hear the baby cry out to his mother.
Please remain seated with your hands, arms, feet, and legs in.
ride the boat. And parents, if you brought your kids today, why? Well, first we laughed together, we cried together, we very nearly died together. Before we go, I'm going to leave you all with a little poem that is near and dear to my heart. And it goes a little something like this. Roses are red, violets are blue, not every poem has to rhyme.
Two gangways up, clear, all clear.
Copy, two up, clear, all clear, thank you.
Ahoy, mates, and welcome aboard the Admiral Joe Fallon. He will be arriving at our destination in the upcoming few moments. On our way, we'll travel 1 mile across the man-made Seven Seas Lagoon, which took almost 3 years to excavate. We do ask that while on board, the stairs remain clear while the boat is in motion. Once again, welcome aboard. Sitting on the stairs, we ask that you please clear the stairway. Everyone else, please remain where you are until we've completed our docking. Once again, please clear the stairways. You will be given an all clear when it is safe to travel the stairs and go ashore. Por favor, manténganse alejado de las escaleras.
All right, folks, this concludes my visit to Magic Kingdom. So until next time, this is DJ Bonebreaker signing off.